I didn't even really know that you could get genetic testing done. I mean, you hear the celebrities that have this particular gene mutation and you think, oh, they must have, you know, fancy doctors. We'd always filled out our paperwork when we go to our regular doctor's visits that we had family members with these histories, and no one ever said anything.
Megan Lake and her twin sister Katie first thought about genetic counseling because of an email. It was from their cousin, who developed breast cancer at a young age and opted for genetic counseling at Cincinnati Children's.
She gave us as much information as possible and recommended that we all go. So I called my sister and we both went together.
Megan and Katie learned they also have the gene that puts them at a high risk for breast and ovarian cancer.
When you first find out, it's very shocking and frightening, but you learn to educate yourself with any information out there.
At Cincinnati Children's, genetics counselors provide information and support to help families understand and cope with birth defects, genetic disorders, and inherited conditions.
We're health professionals that have specialized training in medical genetics as well as counseling.
The Division of Human Genetics sees children and adults and can diagnose a wide range of conditions.
But sometimes for their families, it's just having someone listen to them, air their frustration about the whole process. We go over a detailed medical history, a detailed family history, because that is important and gives us insight or some clues that is this something that is going on in multiple family members.
If a patient needs to see multiple clinicians, our concierge service books appointments on the same day.
One of the things I love about being a genetic counselor here is that I am able to collaborate with a number of other healthcare providers, and together we do a better job than we would do on our own.
If genetic testing is warranted, our team of highly trained experts analyzes lab results.
In genetics, sometimes we can come up with that answer, not all the time, but at least if we do have a genetic diagnosis, then we have an explanation for why we have these medical concerns, but we also have information for the family as a whole.
When genetic information provides an answer, as in the case of the Lake twins, it can change or save lives.
I actually find it more comforting to know that I have surgical options to be preventative about things than have to worry about a doctor ever saying the word cancer.
Every day, our genetic counselors are learning more about the role of genetics in disease and its impact on families. And that's helping us provide even better answers to some of the toughest questions.
It is, for me, humbling to be able to tell the patient and the family this is why it is. I really do enjoy coming to work because I feel I'm making a difference in the patients' lives. Letting them know that they're not alone in this journey is what makes me glad that I work in the field of genetics.